I'm feeling very glory to the Lord. I had come to my friend Kajol. She guided me to KSM Church. I went with her. I didn't have a single penny in my purse. Brother Michael blessed me. He told, I'm breaking all your curse and you have to give me your testimonial. The testimonial I'm giving is that my son, he stays in abroad from last 14 years. He never talked. But after that, after 2 days, I saw the miracle of my Lord Jesus. He sent me the money. He talked with me. I'm very thankful to my Jesus. And I want that everybody should come. And Jesus is he's a true God. He definitely listens. This is my feelings from my inner heart, from my soul.